When you add, subtract, multiply, or divide 0 by 0, the answer is always 0. This is because 0 represents the absence or nothingness of a quantity. So, when you combine nothing with more nothing, you still have nothing. It's like having an empty bag and adding nothing to it, or taking nothing away from it, or multiplying or dividing it by more nothing. In all these cases, you still end up with an empty bag, which is represented by 0. Prompt.